Right. Who knew a game of hide and seek could be so terrifying?